Hello, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge. And today in this video we will learn how to use OAuth 2 in Spring Boot application. So first we will discuss what is OAuth. OAuth is mainly stands for Open Authorization, and OAuth is an open standard for access delegation, and it is commonly used as a way for internet users to grant websites or applications access to their information on other websites but without giving them passwords. So this mechanism is used by companies such as Amazon, Google, Facebook, Microsoft and Twitter to permit the users to share information about their accounts with third party application or websites. So in this video we will create one Spring Boot application and we will access REST endpoint of this application with the help of GitHub authorization server, and we'll use the GitHub credentials to access REST endpoints. So okay, let's start to create one Spring Boot project. Here I have already created one Spring Boot project, and my Spring Boot project I have just created one main class. So first we need to enable OAuth. So here I will use the annotation that is @enable OAuth 2 SSO, that is single sign-on. Now what we need to do, so here I will create one controller class and create one package. So here I will create one more package, that is controller. And inside this package, we will create one class, that is message controller. So in this class, I will just create one REST endpoint. And this endpoint will be authorized and authenticated with the help of GitHub credentials. So here I will write one REST endpoint, that is public string get message, and here I will use principal as a parameter and will get the username with the help of principal. So here I will return java.security.principal, principal.getName, and here open authorization is successful using GitHub credentials. So this will be the string message that we will return from this REST endpoint. Now we have created, so in this application we have just created one REST endpoint and the mapping will be get. So this endpoint will be authorized with the help of GitHub. Now we need to implement OAuth concept in our Spring Boot application. So first I will go to browser and here open my GitHub account, GitHub login, and here I will go to settings. And after setting, we need to go inside developer settings. And after that, here I will click on OAuth apps and click on register a new application. So when I will create new application, this will return me client ID or secret ID that we use to communicate with GitHub. So here first I need to create one application. And we can give any name to our application. So here I will give Gain Java Knowledge will be the application name, and here we need to provide home page URL, that is http localhost 8080, and copy this URL and go here, and authorization callback URL I will use same URL for callback, and click on register application. So here we can see our application has created, and we can add application logo here, and this is the client ID and the secret ID that we need to use for communication of our application with GitHub. So I will just go to my Spring Boot project, and here I need to create one application.properties file or application.yaml file, anyone we can use. So here I will create application.yaml file. So here I will go to source main resources, new, and file that is application.yml, and here I will just print the content, and this is the client ID that we need, and also we need client secret so we can communicate with our GitHub application. And this is a access token URI of GitHub, so we can access token with the help of this URI, and this is user authorization URI and client authentication scheme form, and other field is source. Here we can see user info URI, and preferred token info is also false. So here we just need to provide client ID and client secret so our application can communicate with GitHub. So here I will go to browser and just copy the client ID from here and paste here. Now again I will go to browser and copy the client secret and paste in our application.yaml file. Now I will save it. Now we need to run this application. So here I will click on my main class and run as Java application. So here we can see application has started. Now I will go to browser and just click localhost 8080. So here it will ask for authorize gain Java knowledge, and now we need to click on authorize. So here you are being redirected to authorize application, and here we need to add our specific URL, that is message. So here we can see the response: Sumit Multani, open authorization is successful using GitHub credentials. So okay, it all was about our GitHub authorization for REST API. Here we just send the request from client application, then this request client ID goes to our GitHub authentication server, and our GitHub authentication server pass this request to GitHub authorization server, then GitHub authorization server pass this request back to our client application, and then the main request was processed by GitHub resource server, and then our client application has returned the same message. Okay, thanks for watching this video.